Now Sleeps the Crimson Petal is a lyric poem by Alfred Lord Tennyson. It's very romantic and passionate. You can look up the lyrics. But the poetic imagery is only enhanced by this musical setting by Paul Mealor. I couldn't get enough of this piece. I listened to it over and over again before we even started rehearsing it. The harmonies are complicated and intense. And in this performance, Barlow draws out those chords so we can all luxuriate in those moments. So enjoy and feel free to listen on repeat as I did.